Good morning. After a lots and lots and lots and lots trial and error, I finally got the right adjustment to make the suspension block it close and opens almost automatic.
Let me show you.
Look. See? He holds it. When you go down, gentle, it opens. Wow, it's great. Because it's not so much easier, you know? Like if I need to carry it, I put it and carry it, right? But if I need to fold it, I just go gentle. Voila.
Wow, so neat.
It took me a lot of effort because it's a slight adjustment. I'll show you. So this is a very small tip for today, a very short video, but if you can do it, you have to tilt it until it's near the opening, you know? I'll show you. It opens and closes without the need of touching the lever. It's so cool.
One more. Okay, hold it.
Ha!
Perfect.
Amazing. Show you the adjustment, and I hope you can make it.
See? It's a bit tilted. You see it? So the thing is, you move this here around, you know, till you get the right adjustment.
No. I'm not gonna touch mine, because it took me a lot of effort, so I'm gonna leave it like that.
But if you have a lot of patience, you just move it and move it. And I found it, it's easier if you start with the open and then go down to get the first close. And then you adjust it until you get the right moment. Because so much easier to fold it. I hope you can make it. Be patient. It took me lots and lots of time.
Victor, this one's for you, because Victor is a great guy. He has a beautiful YouTube channel. It's not about Brompton. It's about cycling. It's about people cycling day by day. You know, use bicycle every day to go to work, to shopping, to move your house around. And he does this beautiful filming and editing. I really like him. I really like his channel. There are a lot of channels that I like, and I'm gonna tell you all the channels that I like in other videos. If you did like this video, it's a very, very, very short one, but it's marvelous. When it works, it took me a lot of time with this new suspension block to regulate it, but I think it's worth it. So if you are not part of this trip, you're not a subscriber yet, please do it. Be part of it. And if you are, the little bell, this bell tells you when the video is out. I don't have a specific day. I do it whenever I have a idea, or like I got this one right now. I just did it, you know, so I have to tell you guys, I love this. I was missing. I thought about putting my old suspension block just because of it, but the new one's so nice. So I left it. I'll see ya. Hope you get it. Tell me later.